Oh, well, that's handy, isn't it? Lovely stuff. Right, hello, everybody. I'm the little one, also known as Martin. Welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to Fortnite. How cool is that? Literally, like, my first game that I'm dropping in to try and do some challenges, and I find myself a loot llama. That's pretty cool. So, I'm over here at Lazy Lake at the moment because we need to investigate an anomaly. I've just been looking on the northwestern end of Lazy Lake because that's where the circle seems to specifically be hiding, but nothing seems to be appearing over there. When you come towards the basement, there seems to be something going on here. Ooh, so you follow the butterfly.
Bullshit. I'm down in the basement. Just trying to get the dang butterfly thing. Damn. These two motherfuckers killed me. I built a wall all the way at the bottom. You should be able to edit it. You can edit the wall. Heels. Oh, he trying to revive his player. You need to get him. You need to kill him. You can't edit. No, he ain't. Finish that fool off. Alright, cool. With a boot. Did you get the anomaly? Hey, to unlock one of your skin, you gotta investigate that anomaly right there. It's on the ground by the chest. That's how you unlock the Jonesy skin. Oh, you don't have it yet. You ain't level. Oh yeah, you just level 12. You gotta unlock the challenges to do that. Oh shit. This tier 100 skin is fucking hard as hell. Damn. Man, god dang, boy, the tier 100 skin is hard as fuck, dude. Goodness gracious. This might be the hardest skin they done came out with. This motherfucker hard, the bag bling, super dope.
What you use then?
No. chicken, I mean, up chicken, my fish.
I feel like I'm doing good. What you think?
Skill say.
Oh no, I ain't got one. Constantly drinking my water. And wearing my waist trainer. Well, how about this for that, baby? This helps kill that 10 for 24 hours.